Alright, went to use the bathroom, now I'm back. Get a drink of my soda right here. Alright. Let's keep moving. No. What? Where? That one caught me off guard. Back's hurt me today. Shit. Not even 30 years old and I got arthritis in my back. Jesus, what the fuck happened to here? Jesus. They say hospitals are always filled with blood, but they're taking that too far. Wingsticks do the most damage, I swear. I took him down in 3 wingsticks. I don't know why, ever since I've been watching like Wildcat do that on like Gmod stuff, him going back and forth like that, I don't know, it's got me doing that. Where? There. To chill out. Jesus. Look how much pistol ammo I have. Alright. It'd be swell if I could. Do I have something new over here? Wonder when I picked those up. Alright. Well, I'm gonna build all that I can of these. I need to get more. Where are these hardware packets? Alright. No sense making those yet. Have a cookie. Have another. Have another. Oh, do you have your fill? Hope so. Can't pick up that bottle. This room's mostly untouched. Searching. That looks like what I need. All right. Going on. How I roll. Busted through the wall. Hope I'm not missing any secrets now. Probably some good secrets. What is that supposed to be? A little skull on the wall. There's gotta be some good secrets in this game. It's made by id Software and backed up by Bethesda, the people who made Skyrim. Skyrim had a lot of Easter eggs. Hard to find, but it had a lot. There's probably some Doom Easter eggs I've passed. Probably. People probably tell me down in the comments. Not big on Pepsi, but whatever. Drink what you got. It's not that I don't like Pepsi or Coca-Cola. It's just their taste is a bit bland for me. Like, doesn't have much flavor. I told you I wasn't gonna like it in there. I didn't. Thank you. Oh, and I do have plans to finish that Dragon Age Origins playthrough.
You made it back in one piece. Now, just stay still and I'll get that defib upgrade installed. Shouldn't hurt too much. The resurrection power, and I do believe that you will need it. Remember, the authority is ruthless. Alone, it is only a matter of time before they get you. Your future will lay ultimately with the resistance, but that isn't the path we need to take now. All right, I've finished analyzing the Feltrite sample you brought. What the bandits are trying to do, successfully it would seem, is refine the Feltrite into an explosive accelerator. Very dangerous in their hands. This piece has been neutralized, but you best bring it to Clayton. He needs to know what he may be facing. Take it to him. Come again soon, my friend from the past.
You're creepy. Kinda glad I went on that deal and got those speakers. I'll be right back. I think someone was calling for me. Alright, I'm back. Apparently they were yelling to me that they were leaving, which I didn't know of. Parents, right? And glad I went down there because my laundry was done. Definitely need to get this car fixed. Oh, too bad they don't still make El Caminos or cars similar to like this, because I think it's a pretty good looking vehicle. Bitch. Sorry, I can't stay. I can't afford to have this vehicle destroyed. So, which means I'm home alone now. I can yell as loud as I want. Nah, probably not. I'm not like Markiplier or those other people who, can't afford to have noise complaints. Mini lad's worst nightmare. Oop. I gotta use the bathroom. Tried to fart and I learned hard way. Oh, come on, it's happened to all of us. I'm gonna pause the video again and I'll be back. All right, I'm back.
Territory. Visiting old man Kavassier.
Working together benefits every citizen and makes this town stronger.
All right, let's go get some reward and see about stocking up.
You're pretty handy with those guns. I hope to see you again soon.
Hey, she gives me racing certificates without going through those racings. Though races give you more. But I can get a lot depending on how much bandits I kill.
Care to browse my selection? I have some of the finest goods.
modify some of these. See if those bullets do me better. See if I can afford any upgrades.
Nice day.
I got the best vehicle parts anywhere.
RC cars. Huh.
Think you're up for it?
Here to browse my selections?
Caprino. Medium armor. Boost upgrade. That's the engine. Performance spiked. Do that for now. Gotta go visit that fuckwad.
Interesting and very troubling. Thank you for helping us with this. Take this for your troubles.
$200.
What? Hear that? It's the well alarm again. That Carlson's always jumping the gun thinking something's wrong. Probably nothing. Maybe you wouldn't mind checking it out for me,
Is this another technician run?
Attention all citizens.
God damn it, Kakarot.
Well, it's about damn time they sent someone to help me. Hell, this situation is turning critical. You hear that? Critical. Gotta be dealt with fast. My name is Carlson, and I managed the well. I was down there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place. I barely made it out alive. Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. Oh, no. We need these bandits dealt with. It looks like you're our only good. Stop whoever is doing this and get that toxin before they poison.
Oh boy. Why am I always into this kind of thing? Oh, hey, pretty. Hey, baby. Oh, man.
Came out of nowhere. You gotta help us. There are some bandits around the corner. Use those electro bolts. Do what you can.
Yeah, easiest job ever.
That's right. The bastards didn't even have guns. You find anything yet?
Time for our next sacrifice. Keep your eyes peeled. What's that? Hey, move up!
Thank you.
I see you! I'm gonna carve you a new
God damn. Hey, shorty.
Son of a bitch, you got me.
I don't care. I got a lot of wing sticks at the moment. Do I have enough to craft one? I do! I need to buy more of those. That's what I need to do. I need to buy more. Wing sticks. Found more fat boys. Oi! Remind me of like it kind of remind me of something, but I just
I see you. Come here, you son of a bitch.
Chase it down.
Go.
In his face.
You go get it. Fuck this.
Anyone out there? Boys do the same amount of fucking damage. Double the damage, my ass. Give me these wing sticks. Jesus.
Hey, over there! I'm gonna slice you!
Illuminati confirmed! I'm joking.
Stick
or something. keep jumping over.
I see it!
You're mine!
Get down!
Takes way too much bullets.
There.
Seriously, you should be dead. Uh-oh's right, bitch. Got those too.
Grenade.
You have a problem with wing sticks?
Flush him out. We need help. There he is. Destroy
the asshole.
Suck on them.
Oh, fuck. I'm out of here.
You know, I had the feeling, but I didn't want to waste the grenade.
Look out! Move it! It's over there!
What the fuck are our neighbors doing firing fireworks at this time? It's midday, seriously? Fucking redneck dumbass. Like they have dead aim or something.
I see it. There he is. He's over there.
You go get it.
Get it!
The fuck? Knock it off. Fucking asshole.
Over there! Yeah, come here, you son of a bitch! You, Barry! I'll get it!
Bitch.
Hey, down here. This way. Let's go. Damn gate open.
He's over there!
Working on it now!
I thought you died. I need that armor upgrade. Did everyone die? No, except for that guy.
Great job. I'll stay down here. Get that toxin out of here.
Whoa, nice work, my friend.
Do I have anything interesting to sell?
Care to browse my selection? I have some of the finest goods.
Thank you. need to buy more cardboard packets. Damn, those were expensive.
Good day to you. Right.
This way would be fastest.
Damn authority drones.
Guess I gotta. Do I take it to this guy?
Incredible, you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. I'm sure those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Kavasir should see it. Maybe he can figure out what it is. I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous.
The attack by a group of well-armed bandits. But thanks to our good Samaritan, the facility was saved, but due to the extensive damage, its output was greatly diminished.
So please be patient. With the story, as or do I want to do some races? Shut up while I'm trying to talk. Seriously. Fucking hate when NPCs do that. Alright, do I want to get some upgrades for my car? So that'd be helpful. Or just continue with the story.
Keep up the good work.
I think I'll do a race or two. The engine be handy.
I got the
what
best
else is
vehicle
available?
Parts anywhere. See anything you like?
See. Heavy armor. I need 45, 35, and 30.
Drive like you mean it, friend.
Interested in winning some racing certificates?
Drive safe.
Jeez, it's already almost 4 o'clock. I just damaged myself. God damn it. Ow! How are they still locked on? Races are so easy.
Interested in winning some racing certificates? Damn it.
Made it. Alright. See if I can afford anything.
Parts for sale here. Care to browse my selections?
I think tires would be a better option here.
Nice doing business with you.
Come on. There's a pop-up right there. I was trying to clear it. Then I'll do one more race.
It is my pleasure to announce a recent trade agreement with the town of Gunbarrel.
Rocket race, rocket rally.
This trade route will be a great benefit to all of us. It will open up commerce to
I hate rallies.
Remember, working to get...
Did all frame there.
Welcome to another.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs. What you looking for?
I think that'd come in handy.
Nice doing business with you.
Now, As you already know, I'm the best driver in town. But sometimes I like a little challenge, a little one-on-one. So here's the rules. You beat me in my challenge, and I'll give you a nice upgrade of that little piece of junk you drive. You up for this?
Why not?
Good. I always like beating the rookies.
You're the rookie. Best driver, more like the slowest driver. Then again, I did push him into a rock. Oh, so found the handbrake. Apparently it's circled. I need practice. Already one? Really? Bumper. Gotten worse from races.
I don't know how you beat me. There must be something wrong with my car or something.
Whatever. Whatever.
I got the best vehicle.
Alright. Gonna save it here. And guess I'll see you guys in the next part.